In this video, I'll show you how to enable the live caption feature in Google Chrome. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. Accessibility is becoming a major or important factor in the world we're living today. Videos and audio files are being produced at a rapid pace, and we need to counter that with making the content accessible. So I'll show you how you can enable it and use it. So first of all, we'll need to go into the settings of Google Chrome. Just click on settings, and then we'll need to go to the advanced options. It can either be on the left or at the bottom. I'll just click on it from this particular section and then click on accessibility. Once I click on that, you'll notice there's a feature called live caption. Automatically creates captions for English audio and video. Audio and captions never leave your device. So that's a good thing, but if this is your first time doing this, allow Google Chrome to download the speech recognition files, which it does pretty fast, and installs them on your Google Chrome. Once it's done, all you need to do is just come to, let's say, YouTube. Let's say I'll just check out my videos. Let's go to my channel. To just avoid any copyright infringements or anything. And then I'll just click on, let's say, maybe just one video. Now, once the video starts to play, in this video, I'll show you how to sync subtitles with video using Visual Sync. Once the video begins to play, you'll notice a new bar appear here. Now, that bar is pretty awesome once it appears there, because it shows you the live captions as they appear. So let's just continue playing
in subtitle edit. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly like this video and share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. So on this channel, I've covered an alternative method.
It's pretty awesome. English is not my first or second language, but it gets my accent pretty well. And it does a good job to live caption my video as I watch. I wish there was a way to just download that particular caption. Number two, I wish it was possible for Google to automatically punctuate the particular captions available. It would be really awesome for us. But if all you wanted to do was watch a video with the captions available, even if the creator has not enabled the captions, then you can use Google Chrome's live caption feature, and it's pretty awesome. Thanks for watching this video. I hope it has been of value. Let's just keep watching to see how it looks like.
Method to sync subtitles with video inside subtitle edit. But I want to show you how you can use the visual sync option. So
all I can say is that it's pretty awesome and excellent. Other than that, if they just improved on the punctuation of this particular live captioning feature, and also allow people to copy the text that is generated, that would be really awesome. Thanks for watching. I hope this video has been of value. Until next time, stay safe.